top seed Hastings St. Cecilia downed 8th seed Hartington Cedar Catholic in opening day action of the Class C2 2015 Nebraska Boys State Basketball Tournament in Lincoln on Thursday. The Blue Hawks defeated the Trojans 67-50. St. Cecilia will now play in the 8:45 p.m. game at Bob Devaney Sports Center in Lincoln on Friday. Hartington CC ends its season with an 18-8 record. For more from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.